بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته المؤمنين المؤمنات. In the last episode, we looked at some of the rulings of fasting, especially those acts which invalidate our fasts. We looked at eating and drinking intentionally and staying in a state of janaba, hayd, and nifas intentionally. And the rulings are very clear. You'll pay back that day and you will incur kafara or penalty in addition to not eating on that day until maghrib. Now say, for instance, one has no water to do his ghusl after coming out of hayd or nifas or state of janaba. Or no, the water is there, but it will be detrimental to the health of a person. Here, you do tayammum and then continue with your prayers and fast. And whenever you get water, you do the ghusl, but you'll not pay back those salats which you did with the tayammum. The next ruling I would like to share is that washing one's teeth with brush and toothpaste while fasting does not invalidate the fast, so long as the person does not swallow the saliva that has mixed with the toothpaste. We do have these questions from time to time, Mu'minin and Mu'minat. You can wash your mouth with toothpaste, but make sure you do not swallow the saliva that has mixed with the toothpaste. However, the lingering flavor or taste of the paste that mixes with the saliva does not affect the fasting. You know, you finish brushing your teeth. You know, there is some taste of the toothpaste that remains in your mouth. That will not render your fast invalid, my dear brothers and my dear sisters. And of course, it is also very, very important to remind mu'minin and mu'minat while we are fasting in the holy months of Ramadan to ensure that when you make your wudu and you go to gaggle your mouth as some may want to do, make sure you do it in a balanced, moderate way. Not to keep the water too long in your mouth, because doing so, the water may penetrate and get inside your throat, and that may render our fast invalid. We pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make it easy for us and accept our fast in these holy months. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wa sallallahu ala muhammadin wa alihi al-tayyibin al-tawfiq.